So today we've got the new Heroes Journey 23 event in FIFA Mobile, as well as the new Fantasy 23 event as well. So we're gonna go and check them all out. We've got the new exchanges for Prime Heroes and all that. So make sure to like and subscribe if you're excited for it. First of all, let's claim our daily login, and then let's go and check out Heroes Journeys as well as Fantasy. There is a Fantasy Pass as well, but Fantasy Foot or Fantasy is gonna be more like a store type of event. First of all, I wanna check out the Heroes Journey, of course. Let's see how it works then. I know that we're gonna play a couple of skill games and matches. We do. We've got hero tokens that we can get from here. We're gonna get 1, 2, is that 3, 4, 5 and 6. Yep, 6 heroes tokens, as well as 7th one every single 12 hours. So we're gonna get 7 heroes tokens every single 12 hours from here. Make sure to go ahead and watch an ad, of course, and make sure to play all the skill games and matches every 12 hours. The skill games and matches are every 24 hours, but you can go and watch an ad every 12 hours. So that pretty much means you can get 8 points, eight hero tokens every day. And here we can go and spend those hero tokens, or not spend, but when we go ahead and play those skill games, you're gonna be able to get 105, 106, 107, 108, and that's it, 105 to 108 overall players, and they are guaranteed as well. When, for example, when you're opening 105 overall pack, it's not gonna be 105 plus. You can't get 106 or higher overall, it's only 105. Let me know if you like any of these cards from here. We've got Gomez right here. I think he was one of the cards already. In here we got Cordoba from 107. So we've got Morientes, we've got Solskjaer, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, I don't know how to pronounce the name exactly. We've got Riken, and we've got Freddy Lomberg right there. And for 106s, we've got Dempsey, Al Jaber, Dudek, and Di Natale. For 105s, we've got Robbie Keane, we've got Cahill, Campos, Mostovoy from Russia, and Abedi Pele as well. Right, then let's go into Heroes Aliens, and then we're gonna go into the exchanges then. Here we can go on and claim those with hero tokens as well. Yep, we need 220 hero tokens, and these cards are untradeable as well. That's quite nice. That's quite nice that they're not gonna be in the store. You can get Gavo for 220 heroes tokens, as well as Al Ovarian. These cards are incredibly good, of course. We've got Capdevila. You can get 111 overalls for 440. That's a lot. That's a lot. That's double the amount that we need for 110s. And for 44, Yaya Toure as well. Four star for Yaya Toure. Three star for Capdevila, but it's okay. He's a lot back. And new heroes will be revealed in May. So if you want to, if you don't want to get any of them right now, and if you want to wait for the future ones, they're gonna come out in a month or so. Bam! Let's go and check out the exchanges now. First of all, we got Master Heroes here. We need 105 overall Master Hero players for that, and we're gonna be able to get 106 or 107 overalls. These are the same type of exchanges as UCL. Bam! Obviously here we needed UCL cards. For example, that one is the same, right? We needed 8 UCL cards, 106 or 107s. From here we need 8 as well, so it's the same thing. It's pretty much the same thing. We can get 108 overalls, just 108s, no 108 pluses from here. And here we can get 109s for 3 108s. Is that great? I don't know. We've got 1 million coin one as well. We need 225 hero points, as well as 400 super scores to get 1 million coins. All right, that's a new way to get coins as well, and you can do it 2 times, and it expires in 4 days. We got Prime Heroes as well then. Now here what I did was that I went ahead and bought a whole bunch of 110 overall superheroes, the old superheroes that you can see right there, because I knew, I went ahead and saw the guide from EA, and so that pretty much saw that we needed 110 overall old hero cards to get new 110 overalls, which are Gavo and Aluvarian. If you go ahead and put them in, you just need 110 overall heroes tokens instead of 220 that we needed to go ahead and get them straight away. So that's nice. You can do it 2 times as well, and you can go ahead and get Gavo and Aluvarian, both of them, for 220 instead of getting one. And we've got prime icons pack as well. We need 109 overall master hero player for that, 6 of them. And for 111 overalls, you need 2 110 overall prime hero or prime icon. I can. Oh, we can get icons there as well. If we could only get these cards, 111 overall cards, I would have actually done this exchange, not gonna lie. I would have done that, but not anymore, not anymore, because I'm probably gonna pack an icon either way from that. So that's decent, right? That's decent. Let me know what you think about that. Let me know what you think. You can definitely get 110 overall prime heroes from here, right? I want to check the price as well for those heroes, because I think they would have gone up. I'm not quite sure. I bought a lot, so I'm hoping they're gonna go up. Anyways, for 106 plus overall fantasy players, we need 105 overall cards. These are the same things as well, same type of exchanges. But we've got the new cards. We've got a chance to pack one of the 111 overall fantasy cards there. And 110 overall fantasy cards are here as well. Sanchez, Werner, Dybala, Marcos Llorente. We got 109 overall cards here from Fantasy Foot. Antony, Mitoma. These are tradable, right? Yep. And Eden Hazard as well. 108. Let's see the 108. We got Wilson, Sissoko, CDM Sissoko. 108 Tagliafico. 108. Who is that? Rierson from Dortmund. I don't know this guy. Trimmel, we got Gaia, Solot, and Bernardeschi, and 107s, or 106s, sorry, 106s and 107s, we got Iwobi, Billing, Bowen, and some others. You can go out and see all of them right here. The legend from from Easter event, of course, Eckstein as well. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the quest now. Do we have any new quests? We've got new quests for Fantasy Food or Fantasy Daily Quest and Weekly Quest as well to get credits for that. That makes sense. Heroes Journey, we got the same type of quest for heroes as well that we had before. But let's go ahead and check out the store then. Let's see what we got here. We got obviously we got hero packs as well. Free hero packs every day. We can get extra hero tokens from there. Let's go ahead and open that. Let's see if you're gonna get heroes token. No, we just got 20 training transfer items. Here is fantasy. You can get 105 plus overall player from that, and you got a chance to pack 111. That's nice that we got a chance to pack 111 from this. But I just got skill boost, and there is probably like very, very low amount of chance that you're gonna pack one of the players, and even lower chance to get 111s or 110s. Right, I'm just gonna open this, and alright, that's it for now. UCL, obviously we know about UCL, and here we've got Division Rivals, Team of the Week, League, so nothing new here. Nothing new. These are the fantasy packs then. 500 FIFA points. For 500 FIFA points, you can get 101 plus overall player from there. 101? It says 101, but the lowest overall here is Umtiti. It's gonna be 105 plus. It's gonna be 105 plus. And, oh, no. Oh, we can get some Team of the Yards, 101 to 104 overall Team of the Yards as well. That's quite snaky. It doesn't say it anywhere on there. It says 105 plus here, right? And here it says we've got a chance to get 101 plus overall Team of the Year or Fantasy Player. That's not cool, EA. Come on now. That's not cool at all. Right. Is that it? That's I think it for today. Right? I don't think we've got anything else in there. So Fantasy Foot is just store packs. We got the Star Pass, of course. 110 overall, Llorente is in the Star Pass. We can get some Team of the Year players. This is nothing crazy. This Star Pass is nothing crazy. We got Kali Mwendo. I think he used to play for PSG at the start of the season, if I remember correctly. And we got Marcos Llorente, 110 overall. Right, let me know what you think about all that. Let me know what you think about Hero's Journey. Let me know what you think about Fantasy Unit as well, Store Packs. And yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video for today. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and peace.